236 divided by 4. 2 is less, therefore next. 23 is not less, therefore with 23. 4 multiply by which number is nearest to 23, but not greater. 4 multiply by 6, 24. 24 is greater. 4 multiply by 5, 20 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 3. Next. 36. 4 multiply by 9. 36 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 236 divided by 4 is here.